If you're wearing rings, bracelets, and artificial nails, you are not cleaning your hands effectively. Your jewelry is a breeding ground for viruses and bacteria. Long nails are difficult to clean and can spread infections. Chipped nail polish and nail art trap germs that are hard to remove. Artificial nails have been linked to disease outbreaks. As a healthcare professional, you can do your part in preventing infections as you care for your patients, residents, or clients. Here's a playful way to remember how to practice good hand hygiene at work. Ask yourself, am I wearing rings? Rings are a perfect spot for germs to land. That's why it's best to have ring-free hands. But if you must wear one, then understand, the only good option is a smooth band. Ask yourself, am I wearing a bracelet? There is no bracelet dangly or tight. They will capture germs just right. Ask yourself, are my nails too long? Nails that go over the edge are a perfect place for germs to wedge. Ask yourself, is my nail polish chipped? Nail polish that is chipped, scratched, or split makes a nice home for germs to sit. Ask yourself, do I have artificial nails? It looks great when your nails are artificial, but the germs they carry are not beneficial. Hand hygiene extends beyond proper technique and product. Jewelry should be avoided when providing care. If you do wear a ring, it should be limited to a smooth band. And remember, if you do wear polish, make sure it's fresh with no chips and cracks. Keep your nails natural and short. And always ask yourself, is the glam worth the grime?